Hello, everybody, and welcome to Mr. Kohlringel's class, Mathematics. We're going to go over TEKS 4.3a, represent a fraction a over b as a sum. So for our problem here, Tova is baking a cake, and she has 3/4 milk, 1/4 quarter eggs, and half a cup of flour. In order for her to make her mixture, she combines all of them together. So we see here we have 3/4 quarters milk. 1, 2, 3/4 milk. And we have 1/4 egg that she adds. Then she mixes in her flour. We have 2/4